Hi judges, welcome to another segment of Juan R. Liwag Memorial High School Senior High School Math TV. Last time, we were able to discuss an equation of an ellipse with center located at the origin. What if the center is not anymore located at the origin? What will be the formula? So today, we will discuss the standard equation of an ellipse if the center is now located at age k. So, we have two theorems. For theorem 1, we have major horizontal axis. And when we say it is major horizontal axis, our ellipse will somehow look like this. So, imagine this is the center of the ellipse. This is the center of the ellipse located at HK. This is the focus. This is the other focus. So, together we call that foci. This is F prime, this is V prime, this is V. Therefore, they are the vertices, and the vertices and the foci lie on the same line as the major axis. Therefore, it is major horizontal. We can see that the vertices and the foci are located at the horizontal axis. So, for the vertical axis, this is W prime, this is W. Okay, so we will now discuss the coordinates of the foci. So last time, the coordinates of the foci for an ellipse with center located at the origin is different now from our theorem. Therefore, the foci now should be located at h plus minus c k. Okay. Always remember that this is the coordinate of the foci if we have major horizontal axis. For the vertices, it will now be located at h plus minus a k. And for the co-vertices, since it is in the y-axis, therefore, we will retain h and we will change the value of k. By how much? By plus minus b, because b is the coordinate or the value of the co-vertices. How about for theorem 2? For theorem 2, it states here that it is a major vertical axis. So when we say major vertical axis, our ellipse will somehow look like this. So this is our center. Because this is major vertical axis, we could see that in the vertical axis lie the foci. This will be F, this will be F prime, and the vertices. This will be V, and this will be V prime. This is W prime, and this is W. So for the foci, since this is major vertical axis, and we can see that the foci is located in the vertical axis, we will now change the Y coordinate. We will retain H, therefore this should be K plus minus C, YC, because C is the variable included in the foci. For the vertices, we will now be having, this becomes h k plus minus a, because a is the variable for the vertices. And for the last one, which is the co-vertices, since the co-vertices is located in the horizontal axis, we will now change the coordinates of the horizontal axis. Therefore, this becomes h plus minus what? Co-vertices, therefore, that is B, and this is K. So, this will now be the formula that we will be using in order for us to solve for the foci, vertices, and co-vertices if the center is not anymore located at the origin. So, what will now be the equation for major horizontal axis? The equation for major horizontal axis is X minus H quantity squared over A squared plus Y minus K quantity squared over B squared is equal to 1. Remember that A is greater than B. Okay, how about for the major vertical axis? For the major vertical axis, therefore, we'll be having Y minus K quantity squared over A squared plus X minus H quantity squared over B squared is equal to 1. Also, A is greater than B. So, this will now be the equation of an ellipse. This is the standard equation of an ellipse with center located at HK. So that's all for today. I hope you learned something from my video tutorial. Once again, I am Engineer Jod Edward Hernandez saying that mathematics is always fun. Goodbye and God bless.